I can make a living from walking in the woods. You can bet I'd be sitting pretty good, high on a hill, looking at a field downwind. If I can make a nickel off of turning in bands, never worry about the price of gas. I've been wheeling and dealing and sitting there reeling them in. Hunting, fishing.
Trap Nation, got a rabbit. What the hell? I never knew you could catch rabbits in there, but. Well, yeah, I got him right on this trail. He's in a dirt hole with Hellfire. I actually got a skunk in my other trap, so I doubled up for my first time, guys. We're on the farm, so. Legally, you cannot have rabbits for a nuisance trapping, so I have to release them. Skunk is a nuisance though, so I get to take him. He's actually a nice skunk. I'll show you guys right after this clip. So, there's my skunk. He's actually like an albino one. Definitely don't want that tail going out. Oh god. He's one nasty sucker. We got it on the blind set, actually. I thought this was just the carcass got moved, and then I saw it moving. I was like, what the hell? No. Well, it was bound to happen, guys. We got a double. We got this and a rabbit. And, yeah. So, today's my birthday, and I guess this was my birthday wish. To get a nasty skunk, man, come on. Well, it was bound to happen, folks. So, Trapping Nation, now I'll catch you guys on another one. See ya.